Welcome back to the St. Jakob's Hall in Basel, ahead of our second match on semi-finals day. And it's a mixed doubles affair between Mathias BAY-SMIDT and Ricky SØBY of Denmark, Lu Kai and Chin Lu from China. Well, here's how the mixed doubles draw has worked out. The Danes have done really well to get this far, you'd have to say. Lu and Lee yesterday coming through to the semis. And the players about to be introduced on court. So the officials just making their way on court, the line judges, umpire and service judge awaiting the players.
From Denmark, Mathias BAY-SMIDT and Ricky SØBY.
So here come the Danes. Question that this Chinese pair will start as favourites. They are seeded five. First ever meeting between these two pairs. Two very tall men, they're both 6'3". So we should be in for some spectacular jump smashing here. Mathias BAY-SMIDT, 22 years of age. She turns 23 next Tuesday. Highest ever rank was 59. You can see that was back in October of 2017. Actually won the Swedish International and the Italian Open in men's doubles last year. He won a couple of mixed doubles titles in the Czech Republic with a different partner. SØBY here, 24. Highest rank of 90, as you can see. Last mixed doubles success she had was the Croatian International. Back in 2013 with Nicholas Noor. She's won a few minor women's doubles events. Just half an hour in their quarterfinal yesterday. Suspect might be a bit tougher today. Lu Kai, ranked 17 at the moment. Has been as high as 2. Chen Lu, just 21, she's the youngest of the four players in this match. On the China International mixed doubles with a different partner a few years back. She has had some success also in women's doubles. taken to three games yesterday by Christensen and Pedersen. It's a good performance to knock out the number three seeds. Marcel Schmidt from Switzerland is chair umpire. And Kamasha Robertson from Belgium is the service judge. So here we go, this mixed doubles semi-final, Chen Lu serving. Suspect that the Europeans will have majority of support here in the hall. Just a slight mix-up in communication there between the Chinese pair. Well, off to a great start. They were big underdogs. Terrific jump smash from BAY-SMIDT. A bit bemused at the moment, Chen Lu there. And that's good.
6-love.
Well, at the moment, Lu and Chen just don't know what's hit them. Storming out the blocks, the Danish pair. Great teamwork. Just wasn't deep enough, and give BAY-SMIDT that many opportunities. Eventually, one will pay. Set up the easy kill for his partner there.
7-love. Oh! Service over.
Well, they needed that.
1-7.
Didn't much care how they got it, just to get on the board. just found themselves on the same side of the court there, the two Danes.
Two.
Made it easy,
seven.
Relatively speaking, for Lou to play the winner. Just a pretty good shot, though. Dismissive. Absolutely dismissive of the serve.
Service over. 8-2.
Just putting the seats under so much pressure at the moment, BAY-SMIDT and SØBY.
Service over.
Almost a surprise when they miss. Well, who could possibly have predicted that? 11-3 as they go for the interval. Real turn up on the cards here. Danes in complete control at the moment. Going to see more resilience from the seeded pair. Second half of this opening game.
Service over.
Could be wrong, but I think that's just about the first time he's missed from the back of the court.
4-11.
Well anticipated again. He's reading that serve at the moment.
Service over. 12-4.
Slightly late call, but it was long.
Service over. 5-12.
Chen just didn't do enough with that at all. It's an open invitation.
Service over. 36. Service over. 7-13.
Well, no call, but no, it will be challenged.
Challenges. Call.
So first time in. We've had to use Hawkeye in this match. Called in. See whether the Chinese have made a good decision to get this reviewed. Nope, back on the line.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Service over. 14-7. Play.
It's really well done by Ricky Serby. Read it and then just
15-7.
Angled it away. Great wrist action. Into the open court, completely unguarded. That one was out.
Service over. 8-15.
Just signs that the Chinese working their way back
15.
Into this. It's the signal. Oh dear. Fair enough, go for the flick serve, but
got to land 16-10.
It. Just a gifted point to the Danes.
Service over, 11-16.
All of a sudden,
13-16.
This game is back in the balance, having for so long looked as though the Danes were in complete command of it. Remember, 11-3 at one point. Now,
14-16.
Just a couple of points in it. What a turnaround.
15-16.
Sport is so much about momentum. It really is. 7 love, 11-3. Now they can level up here.
Thank you.
And they have. Wow. And psychologically 16, now, you've got to think the two Danes will be really hurting. Squandered huge lead.
Play.
Well, that's a big miss because it was completely open that side of the court. Didn't have to hit the line there, Lou. Trying to be a bit too delicate with it, and now they've got a bit of daylight again. Just can't predict what's going to happen in this opening game.
18,
the
16.
Crowd are really into it.
Service over. 17, 18.
Well, that's very relieved, Chen Lu. He's had a serve picked off a couple of times, but all square again now. Well, that's a bonus point, really. It's about the first mistake Serbia's made.
19-18.
Well, who'd have thought it? Two game points here 18. For the pair that were a mile behind just a few minutes ago.
Service over.
Somewhat anticlimactic.
19-20.
Pressure all on Serbi here. Well played, BAY-SMIDT. Oh, what a time for the big man to miss a relatively straightforward shot. So a third game point. Well, a little good fortune involved. 22-20. The seeded pair take the opening game. Doesn't tell the whole story. Trailed 7-love and 11-3. But they got the game on the board in the end. Hoping to make a better start, the Chinese, they did in the last game, but it wouldn't be hard. Well, it's great defense by Serbia in the middle of that rally. It really was, because Luke Carly was hammering down those jump smashes.
Time is over, one, love. Yeah. Yeah.
Trying to get off to a flyer again. Strange match, there hasn't really been any pattern to it. Pretty entertaining nonetheless, though. Good leave from Chen.
It's over. 4-3.
Good work again from BAY-SMIDT.
Time is over.
It's a good effort, this, to come out so competitive after what must have been a massive psychological blow in losing that opening game from the position they were in at one stage. Finally got the job done in about the fifth time of asking. Okay.
Service over, 5-4, yeah. six, four.
You know, once again, the anticipation from Serbia was excellent. She's been doing that pretty much from a first point.
Six, all.
Andy.
Okay. Seven, six. Service over, 7-0.
That's a very good leave. You might have heard Lukai just shout, leave it.
8-7.
He was kind of better placed. I think Chen Liu was so close to it. Not sure she would necessarily have known, but she took her partner's word. Not quite the depth required from Serbi, and Lukai took full advantage.
Seven.
BAY-SMIDT did the easy bit there, really.
Time is over. 8-9.
Never been able to get away on the scoreboard, the Chinese pair, at any time in the second game. Well, I thought they were just going to breeze through it, having come back from almost being dead and buried in the opener. Not a bit of it. He has played well, Matthias BAY-SMIDT.
9-all.
Challenge straight away. They both had a hand in the air. Both Liu and Chen called out. See what Hawkeye has to say on the matter.
Seven,
by a distance.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. 10-9. Play. Service over.
So final point before the interval. One thing's for certain, whoever wins this point, it's going to be a lot closer than it was at the interval in the first game, where it was 11-3 in the Danes' favour. They still couldn't get the job done. 10-all. Not sure if Chen just didn't pick that up, because it was never going wide, and the Danes have the narrowest of leads at the interval. Having to work hard for their points, though, Lu and Chen.
11. All.
What a shot from SØBY. You heard the effort that Lu put into the jump smash. Great defense, and what about the angle on that? Once again, so quick to get across, SØBY. And just at the moment, they have the impetus in the match, no doubt about it. Soft point to give away just when they were on a real roll. Oh.
13, 14.
Very quick to dispatch it, BAY-SMIDT.
Service over, 15-13.
And again. Well placed.
Service over.
Well, I guess if you can come back from 7-love and 11-3, come back from 16-14, but they're just putting themselves under so much pressure and to keep doing it. I wonder if it will get into the heads of the two Danes, though. Challenge from the Danes. Ball, the shuttle's called out. It did look to be a fair way out, but sometimes hard to see with the net post in the way. So over to Hawkeye. Yeah, it's a weird one that.
Challenge.
Because he was so close to it, BAY-SMIDT. You'd have thought you would have seen that. Anyhow, 15, back to just a point 16. Between them.
Play. Time is over.
Off the frame of the racket, I think, of Chen.
17, 15.
Eventually, the pressure told.
16-17.
Play. It's a good serve. Completely surprised, BAY-SMIDT.
17, all.
How many times has she done that in this match? It's across so quickly.
17.
Just read exactly where Lou was going to go with that. Top of the net, they managed to get the point eventually, and it could be a really big one too.
Okay.
netcourt just gave them the ascendancy when they wanted it most. To work so hard, aren't they? The Chinese pair, for every point they win. Really become an intense match now, this semi-final. Pressure all on Chen Lu, though. Potentially a critical miss from Serbia, who's played so well. Just wonder if there was a bit of tension in the arm there. It's halfway up the net. Saw her eyes light up, but nip and tuck now at 19-all. Gives the Danes a game point to level the match.
Service over, 20, game point, 19.
And they have leveled it. 21-19, we're going to a decider.
Second game won by Matthias Bay-Smith and Rekha SØBY. 21-19, one game, all. final game. Love all. Play.
Tough one to call now. So much credit to the Danish pair, having suffered the disappointment in that opening game, having led by a very wide margin, only to then lose it. Still showed the resilience to come back.
One love. Service over, one all.
Really has been so consistent.
Just
that one error right towards the back end of the last game, but other than that, rock solid. It's going to be one as much in the head here as it is on the court.
Time is over. Two. All.
Nicely cut off by BAY-SMIDT.
Time is over. Three, two.
Power and subtlety in equal measure so far in this match. Other than the big lead that the Danes opened up in the first game that was ultimately in vain, since then, really, it's never been more than a couple of points in it either way. Really has been nip and tuck. Great shot again from the back of the court from BAY-SMIDT.
5-2.
Not just the power, but the angle that he gets on those jump smashes. Makes them so difficult to return.
Time is over.
It's almost a surprise when SØBY misses when she's at the net. Score up the tape with that one. Three-point lead has evaporated in the blink of an eye. But it's been a match of disappearing advantages. A It's a little casual from Chen.
6-5.
Almost trying to be too precise with it. Well, probably in no doubt that a pretty decent crowd here in the Jakobhalle, siding with the Europeans. Didn't read the serve at all. So once again, Chinese pair got themselves on terms. Just a hint of some daylight on the scoreboard now in the Chinese pair's favour. Hardly been ahead in the decider so far until now.
Service over.
Frustration on Lu's face. He knew that was never clearing the net. He's annoyed with himself. Just did take a slight touch off the net, which may have disorientated himself somewhat. And now there's communication issues in the Chinese pair. Yeah, it clearly thought Lu that Chen was going to play that. And when she pulled out of it, he had nowhere to go.
Thank you.
So they'll go to the interval with a two-point lead, Lu and Chen, but if the evidence of what you've seen so far is anything to go by, far from over.
When this seconds. Okay. 20 seconds.
So which direction is this match going to take next? Possible to predict on the evidence of what we've seen so far. It's just a little nervy from BAY-SMIDT. Really snatched at that. Seen too much of SØBY in terms of an influence from the back of the court, but that was a good example of it.
12-13.
Blues turn to 14, enjoy a bit of good 12. Fortune via the top of the net.
Another
gift of a point. Hasn't served as well as she'd have liked today, Chen. That's for sure. Who'd you like now? Came back on her side, so all square again. Well, that will make her feel much better. That really was a self-redeemer.
15-14.
A the switch was from Chen. And the
16,
winner was from Lukai. Right between the two of them. Always a good tactic in doubles. Yeah, it was almost an afterthought, wasn't it, from Serbia to recover the previous shot. Are the Chinese closing in here? Handy lead now in this decider as we get to the business end.
14. Time is over.
15-17. Well done. Life in this match yet. 16-17. Really was a question of who was going to blink first in that rally, and it's SØBY.
18-16.
Still, they won't let this go.
17,
just
18.
Drifted wide of the sideline. Be a massive moment. Huge error of judgment from Lu. No challenge, see. Knew he'd got it wrong. Straight away. Chen levels the scores
19.
Again.
Oh.
Probably heard the scream of delight in Zurich. Look how tight this is. An hour and 4 minutes on court. Both pairs 2 points away. And that excellent shot from BAY-SMIDT sets up a match point for the Danes.
Match point, 19.
Just couldn't really get down to play it as he would have wanted, Luke. Now, moment of truth. That's very good pressure from Lou, knowing that one slip and that would be the end of it. BAY-SMIDT and SØBY. It's almost unwatchable at times, this. So tense. So a third chance to reach tomorrow's final. And that's it. That is it. It's a massive turner. 23-21 in the final game. What a result for BAY-SMIDT and SØBY. The number five seeds are out. Lou and Chen. That is a huge result. Beat the top Danish pair yesterday, the Chinese, but they couldn't repeat it. BAY-SMIDT and SØBY have ousted the number five seeds, Lou and Chen. 20-22, 21-19, 23-21.
21-19, 23-21.
Welcome back to the St. Jakob's Halle here in Basel. Well, what an absolute thriller that mixed doubles contest was.